want combo like this, then follow my setup.